What's up, Sunshine Nation? Super glad to be here. As you can see right here, I'm by a place of weeds, but these are actually good weeds. However, there's a plant called poison oak that looks super similar to those. And I was doing some yard work the other day, helping someone out, and I got some poison oak on my arms. I'm still healing right now, but I learned something very important from that. I learned that whenever you're doing something, to watch out for dangers, because there's always dangers everywhere in the world, whether it be dangerous mentally, dangerous spiritually, or dangerous physically. And so, with all the things that we got going on in the world, it's really easy to get caught up in being negative and being caught up in all this negativity. And negativity is kind of interesting because at first it seems like, you know, oh well, I'm supposed to be angry about this because this is not right. But then after a while, that anger starts to build up and starts to harm you. And so that's not really good, because I've definitely felt that before, where I've been angry and it doesn't feel good. It just makes me less happy. And so as poison oak kind of looks very pretty like this, it's harmful. And how some things might feel like they're nice and they're awesome and they're not harmful, they could be harmful. And so just pay attention to the way you feel when you do things, when you feel angry, whenever you feel negative. And if you do that, then you'll feel happier and you'll avoid things like spiritual poison ivy or spiritual poison oak. Keep spreading sunshine. Love y'all.